Today is Europe Day. Today we celebrate the idea that is the foundation of the European Union, the idea that cooperation can overcome war and conflict and create prosperity on the European continent and beyond. An idea presented exactly 71 years ago. Today, we as Europeans know that this has been the right path to follow, that cooperation and partnership is indeed to the benefit of all. And we have been extending this philosophy also in our external relations, including with a close partner like Georgia. Our partnership matters a lot to the EU, and I'm proud that the EU has stood by Georgia in the COVID pandemic, providing financial assistance, equipment, support, and expertise over this past difficult year. And beyond that, the EU will remain Georgia's key development partner. We believe that a strong, independent, and prosperous Georgia benefits Georgians, our partnership, the wider region, and ultimately also the EU, as we treasure our friendship, our common values, and our ever-growing cooperation in terms of trade, security, culture, tourism, and especially between our citizens. So let me take this opportunity to thank Georgia and all its citizens for your hospitality and friendship as we celebrate Europe Day 2021 together. Didi Madloba.